sunshine, you're my best times, you're my anomaly. And I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes. I'd choose you in 100 worlds. I'd find you. And I'd say I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take. I choose you.
the stage of today's message. Hallelujah. At this hour, please, I want to beg everybody in the house to rise up, please. Let's respect God and be on our feet. Let us be on our feet. Everybody in the house, let us respect God. Let us be on our feet. At this time, we're going to welcome one man, no other person but our Father, the man that chased demon. Name it. He's no other person but our Bishop.
Hey! believe in this message. Some women doesn't want to stand with their husband. ressuscité pour quelqu'un de vivant. Regardez, il se voit là, le représentant de la famille a dit, il dit, il vous croit, il va se rendre à l'immobile, c'est là où on a mis le tout, pour vous stay together. If you build a house for Port Harcourt, not hide the document of the house. The scripture says submit. Submit the house document. Give it to your husband and say, honey, the time I never knew you. I build a house for Abuja. This is the document of the house.
The only person
again, let me see your hands up. All married men and women. Hallelujah. Clap for yourself. This message is also for you. Please don't beat your wife. Wife, don't shout on your husband. Men does not like such things. Don't ever shout. When the face of your husband comes, when you men are talking, don't go and interfere. Are you following? So when your husband and your friends are talking, that is when they will come and interfere. Don't interfere. Go to your office. Your office is your kitchen. Your office is with your children. So men doesn't like it. It's provoked them into anger. Don't interfere. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. We give you the praise, we give you the glory. We lift up all marriages before you. There are some marriages that is sick in this place. Father, heal those marriages. Heal those marriages. Heal those marriages. Those marriages where they are fighting, where they are war, where there are problems. Father, heal those marriages. Heal those marriages. Heal those marriages. In the name of Jesus. Every bad evil man, every bad evil woman, every spiritual husband, spiritual wife, the one that is the faith in the marriages, we break that power in the name of Jesus. Every demonic evil power, the one who stand on the gateway of the Naaman as the Esohe, Father, we come against that power in the name of Jesus. Let there be peace and joy in this marriage. In Jesus' victorious name we pray. That is something you preach out of it. And I say my marriage is forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray.
Yes. I need to take camera light.
Amen. But John, we also join him at the back. And our dear sister, the
go on, take it.
The Ashobi girl. As you stand. So watch your son and your march to them forward. Amen. Let us give them a big clap of hands. Amen. Praise the Lord. So we are going to start quickly. And I'm going to read this text before we start. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in saint and in the sight of God. And in the face of this witness,
your camera is master.
To join this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is honoring asset, instituted of God, signifying unto us a mystical union that is between Christ and his church. Which holy asset Christ adorned and beautified with his presence.
Avoid me.
And the first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee and is recommended by St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore is not by any to be entered into adversity or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. You still have the time to say no. You still have the time to say no. Sister, you can say, ah, oh, brother, Maxwell is here, my ex. You can say it. Nobody will beat you. But I then think about what you want to start this journey. It's a journey without return. Think about it. If Sister Echo Onyo is here, you can say, Sister Echo Onyo is here, you can change my quickly. So we can change the marriage room. We can. Amen. And also speaking of married people who are to be married. Say, visitor is.
Of course.
Who killed this woman to be married to this man? Our dear brother. Amen. I hope everything is well done. I said, bride price is paid. Everything is done. Everything is done. You are very sure. Can you show us the picture? The picture, the video, everything that goes on?
I can show you the compound.
Not now. Because some churches, some people will come to see pastor. Nothing was told. No. After the pastor, something was told. I said, Baba, after us, I don't pay your price. Make everybody go your own way. If you catch your Holy Ghost, they will arrest you. Have you paid the bride price? No, no, this soft talk, you know. Say it loud as a man. Oh, yes!
Oh, yes! Let
us give God a big offering. Some people, they pretend, oh, yes. Let me say something, they never pay the bride price. Amen. So at this time,
brother, thank you. Thank you. We thank you, we appreciate you for giving us this beautiful queen to this family. So the work your papa and your mama sent you to come for evening to go hand over. Now this moment is stopped. So make you release this. Make you release her for a church. Thank you, sir. So you can step back. You can step back. Now it's not the church job. Papa, sir. Your sister start,
yeah.
So you cannot control them again.
Yeah.
Thank you. We appreciate you. So whether they you come or that girl will come to your family.
Okay.
Come married for your house.
Okay.
I hope you see another 5 points like this.
Yeah.
God bless you. Thank you. So you can step back. I don't see God a big level. Amen. We are work well finished. It's not the duty of the church. Amen. Listen to this.
So I'll just call your name only. If your name is Adet Zengo. So I'll call him. Okay, he said. Ebo, okay, I'll call him. Okay. Brother, Ebo, do you think Sister Esohe, as your wife, as your own flesh, to love her, even as Christ loves the church? Your life?
Yes, I do.
Amen. That's it, sister. Say this. The brother, first of all, say this. You say this after me.
I, brother, Edgar Ingo.
After the word of God.
According to the word of God.
Leave my father.
Leave my father.
Hey!
in Jesus' name. Lord, we decree upon this ring that from today, this ring will bind them together in unity. The symbol of this ring is that we are one. May there be one. May there be one in health. May there be one in prosperity. May there be one in joy. May there be one in peace. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I declare and decree that this dream, you're not throwing away in anger. In the name of Jesus. I declare that is going on in both families because they have come to the house of faith to declare their love for one another. Lord, may they be separated from every living cause. In the name of Jesus. May they be separated from every legal problem. In the name of Jesus. Any power that has been raging to the pit of hell that says the day you put all money in, that is your last day of joy. I declare and decree by this same unction and by the power of the Holy Ghost, that decree from the pit of hell, you are canceled. In the name of Jesus. I declare peace upon your life. I declare joy upon your life. I declare progress upon your life. You will not regret why you put on this ring. From today, peace, joy, and salvation enter your home. In Jesus' name we pray.
Praise God. Praise Master Jesus. He has already given the way, the rules, in what we are supposed to do in marriages. Lord, I use this marriage as a point of contact to reach every marriage is today. What every other marriage that is stolen by the power of the Holy Ghost, I will stop it back to life in the name of Jesus. Baba, you said in your word, you said the man shall bring his soul into his one, and they shall become one, no longer two. Baba, every spirit of separation, whatever that will destroy marriage, whatever that will destroy marriage up to now, I cancel it in the name of Jesus. I use this marriage thing as a point of contact to reach every other marriage is here today, as if they shall be aware and blessed in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit.
Okay.
you said this after me. Look into her eyes. If it's not looking your eye, open your eyes a little closer and look. Amen. Can you assure me? Look into his eyes. Amen. Amen. Say this after me. Wicked spirits is my fire.
This spirit is my fire.
I burnt it.
I burnt it.
It is total.
It is total.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
And a total of my faith.
Total of my faith.
That I release now in Jesus' name.
That I release now in Jesus' name.
As I give you this ring.
As I give you this ring.
You will remember this day.
You will remember this day.
I remember this covenant. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I love
you with all my heart.
And I hope you also love me with all your heart.
And I hope you also love me with all your heart.
In Jesus' name. In
Jesus' name.
Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. With your authority in the word of God. With the power in the word of God. You say with this God, a man will live his life. He will leave his mother, and they shall become one flesh. Father, bless it in the name of Jesus. Say this. Raise the hand, open. Okay. You gradually put it and say this after me. Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I give this ring of my
wife
as a symbol.
As a symbol.
To solidify.
To solidify.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a covenant.
As a covenant.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Can
I totally give it to him? To her? In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Almighty God. Thank you, Jehovah. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
the power of your mother. As you join your hands together, all the days of your life shall be one. No man, no woman, no anger, no hatred, no temptation will be able to separate them. In the name of Jesus, as you surrender Jerusalem, surrender this marriage. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, mighty God. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Ladies and gentlemen, with great pleasure, great honor, they are taking on this vow. They are set with this sweet life marriage. They have set all promises to each other. To lift up Mr. and Mrs. Esohe to the glory of God as husband and wife to the glory of God. Now turn your hands together. Happy marriage in the name of Jesus. The power of God will rest upon them. The grace of God will rest upon them. The peace of God will rest upon them. The grace of God will make them to be one.
I do.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Hallelujah.
I don't know how I'm looking.
Do something.
God bless you.
Thank you. This is the day we make all of us together today.
God bless you, and may God take you back to this journey that you just started. God bless you all in Jesus' name. As members, bishops, pastors of we present this marriage certificate to Mr. and Mrs. Edith Ebo, to the glory of God, as husband and wife to 1,080 in this joint. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
God bless you. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Please look. Sir,
what do you mean, look?
Yes, I want to take them now. Mama, stay, stay.
Places. Lord, we pray for accident free in the mighty name of Jesus.